Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi guys, welcome back to Best Way to Studying. Guys, I have been receiving many comments. Ma'am, is MZ post want? Is AP MZ post want? Is PS MZ post want? So instead of sitting and replying to each and every comment, I thought why not make a direct video. Guys, there is no postponement of MCET exam. Trust me, there is no postponement, guys. Please start your preparation if you haven't prepared. Okay, I'm even receiving other kind of comments like, you know, ma'am, we didn't prepare yet. We didn't start our preparation. What to do, how to qualify the exam and all. So guys, whoever didn't start your preparation, at least touch your books now. At least start your preparation from now. It's never late, okay? And first, you have to concentrate on the most important topics which I've already given, okay? So concentrate on those topics and start your preparation so that you can at least get, like, you know, qualifying marks, okay? It's never late, so no problem. And guys, I already answered your question, right? There is no postponement, guys. Please start your preparation. Many students are in the misconception thinking exams will be postponed, so we need not prepare or we need not study. That's not the case. Actually, COVID cases are in control now, so it's really good time to conduct the exam. And as for today, okay, there's no official news, and I'm sure that there is no postponement also. But most of you guys, I know you don't want exams to be conducted, you want the postponement. But guys, this time I'm so sorry, there is really no postponement of exams. You have to study, you have to give the exam. But I have a good news for you guys. Guys, compared to previous years, this year paper, like MCET paper, is going to be very easy because everybody knows the students are studying from home, the colleges are like not yet opened, and you know, entire education from last couple of years is going through online, is going through a home, right? So that's why nobody wants to, you know, trouble the students. Even examiners will understand the students' pulse. Don't worry, this year's MCET paper is going to be very easy. Trust me, you need not be worried because even they know students are studying from home, students are studying online, and they are very tensed. So nobody wants to give a difficult or a high, you know, high level paper in order to trouble the students. Nobody will be like that. So this year's paper is going to be moderate or easy. So need not worry, just be confident, and at least if you're not studying or if you didn't start your preparation, at least from now start your preparation so that you can get good marks, okay? So please do that. Don't waste any of your time by just, you know, imagining the exams are going to be postponed. It's not going to happen, guys. It's not going to happen at all. You have to study, you have to write the exam at the end of the day. Okay, so yes, that's it for today. For more such kind of MCET updates, what you need to do, you know that. You just have to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video.